I'm Dr. Johnson from Dentakai Dental Clinics. I am specialist of prostodontic dentistry. Today I'm talking about veneers versus zirconia crowns. Veneers are fitting the surface of the teeth, shell-like a structure. It's fitting chemically bonded to teeth. For veneers, only surface shaving is required. They are really, really thin. So with thin porcelains, we can change the shape of your teeth, we can change the color of your teeth. They are cosmetically good solution for the patients. If you have good occlusion, what is occlusion? If you have normal bite, the veneers are applicable. If you have bruxism, if you have clenching problem, the veneers are not applicable for you. Zirconia crowns are wrapping the teeth like a cap. For crown restorations, preparation is required. The preparation is shaving all around the teeth like a cap. Zirconia crowns are thicker than the veneers, stronger since it's covering all over the teeth. That's why if the teeth have too much tissue loss, like decay or something else, zirconia crowns are considered. Even though both treatments are effective, every case is different. For this reason, you should consult your dentist to find out the best solution for you.